You know, when I won King of the Ring last week, I didn't just win any tournament. I restored credibility to the crown of the WWE. See, I'm far superior to all of you peasants in this arena. I'm a greater fighter than every person at home watching across the entire universe. I'm the man who ended the career of Triple H, the King of Kings. You see, I'm better than the best, and I will forever be remembered, not some cartoon character of Ronald McDonald that you all portray me as, or some puny, scrawny Conan O'Brien, but simply as the greatest High King in history. I know why you're out here. I could see it in your eyes. You're jealous. You're jealous of the fact that I'm a two-time WWE champion, and you never will be. You're jealous of the fact that I am the King of the Ring, and you're not. You're jealous of the fact that I've achieved more in less than 2 years than you have in your entire career. You're jealous of the fact that I am simply the better man.
You know, you're right, Sheamus. You've achieved more than me. You got more accolades. A former WWE champion, you're the King of the Ring. But last time I checked, I beat you at Survivor Series. You beat me last week. The score is 1-1, so I'm telling you right now that I am the better man.
You're a funny man, Morrison. You're a very funny man. I'll tell you, if your sense of humor matched your athletic ability, it would probably be you standing here with the crown on right now. But unfortunately for you, you're not, and you aren't. And from now on, I want you to refer to me as your highness, or as the High King of the WWE. You hear me? But what I want most, Morrison, I want you to set an example to all of my loyal subjects across the entire WWE universe. I want you to get down on your hands and knees and bow to your king.
Dude, no, I'm not gonna do that. You know, they say in this business, Sheamus, there are no guarantees. But right now, I've got one for you. I guarantee that John Morrison will never bow down to King Sheamus.
Get down on your knees right now! Get down on your
own! Here we go! Somebody went to their knees, but it was the king! Oh! See, Josh, that's what you do when somebody slaps you in the face. So next time it happens to you, try to retaliate. John Morrison is PO'd.
Watch it! Oh!